The Knights of the Ku Klux Klan was started as a fraternal organization for former Confederate soldiers. I don't know how it got so out of hand.